B boys and B girls, put your hands together for the Saxon's candles.